If I did some kind of statistical analysis of how often I started my stream going, oh boy, I really wish Twitch worked. The statistical analysis would be high. Let's go. So! How is everyone? I'm not gonna sit around not playing Slime Rancher for a while. You know, I could talk about shit and Slime Ranch. How is everybody? I'm okay. I just had a big old sausage sandwich, lads, with a barbecue sauce, and it was good. Oh, that's right, we died at the end of the last one. Yep, everyone is gonna be starving to death. I know exactly what I want to do. I thought I was a bit, like, almost done with this game, but I know what I want to do. I did a little bit of research, which I don't want to do too much research when I play, you know, games on my little channel, but I did a little bit of research. Is the sound okay? It seems like, it feels like everything's a bit too loud, but I don't know that. I might be making it up. Solo PUBG? I haven't played much solo PUBG. It's not as fun. It's just not as fun, fundamentally. Oh, Midori. Well, I hope you will be rewarded with slime ranching. So all of our slimes are starving to death. It's only a little bit of a problem. We'll fix it. It might just be because I haven't streamed a game for a little bit, so everything sounds a bit weird for me. I can tell that I'm, like, yelling a little bit. because I'm needing to be. I'm gonna just turn myself the fuck around. So, what we're gonna do this time is slime science, because we're very close to the Desert of Glass or Sea of Glass or whatever they called it. But I did a little bit of research and I figured out why the point of slime science. And I know I want to make some teleporters so we can get around a little bit easier. So if we're gonna unlock a new area with new slimes, I don't want to go through an entire ruins to get there every time. You know, look at all these roosters. I could have said something rude and I didn't. Are you proud of me? You should be. That's a lot of necromancers. I could talk about my D&D games later. The main thing is that I've switched up my schedule a bit, which means for the foreseeable future, I will be streaming on Wednesdays, just like more of whatever game I'm playing for now, and then that'll change to something else in the future. For the foreseeable future. It'll change to the D&D show when that's ready, but you know, getting people ready for that is it's pretty hard. Oh, my plants died. Luckily, like, because we have slime toys, our slimes aren't, like, all dead, because they're kind of, like, happy to not do anything for a bit. So yeah, the actual focus for the start of the stream before we get to the Glass Desert is slime science, because turns out I can make these, like, teleporters that I didn't really think about the implications of them until I realized that, oh yeah, I could just make shortcuts everywhere, and that's something I want to do. So, what we're going to need for that is pink plorts and deep brine. I have no idea where to get deep brine, though. I don't have a wiki open, but I know there's some items that you can only get from certain areas. So, if someone wants to help me with that, that'd be great. Because I don't really want to just try and error everything, honestly. Near water? I can't remember. I think it was Alyssa who was telling me that it depends on the type of slime that's natural nearby or something, but I don't know which is which, so... We don't have any so far, that's all I know. The dry reef.
Where's the dry reef?
The dry reef is just this outside area, right? This is the dry reef? I actually think we're like already here. The call came from inside the house. I'm glad to get new slimes, because honestly, the quantum slime, sure, it's kind of cool that you have a slime that you kind of have to keep wild. I actually like that as a mechanic, but you have to keep them wild, so they're not really... Well, luckily, Tiv, you're a mod, so you can get away with saying hello in chat. But yeah, my day, I basically just been sleeping, honestly. I've been sleeping. You ever have one of those dreams where you're kind of like trapped in the dream? Not in a bad way. Like, I knew I was dreaming, but I wasn't lucid dreaming. I wasn't in charge of the dream. But I was just kind of like, couldn't wake up. It was okay. You know, it was just a thing. I'm a very deep sleeper. Like, ridiculously deep sleeper, to the extent that, like, construction noise doesn't even slightly bother me. What the hell was I feeding these guys? Whatever. I'll find something. I had a day off yesterday. You know, it's funny because for a long time, doing all this freelance stuff, I didn't take days off, but now I'm doing the streaming as well. I'm so busy, I take days off. But the moral of the story is, yesterday was like a really, like, it wasn't like a really bad day, it was just like a bad day. It's just like, you know, nothing really happened to make it a bad day. I was just in a bad mood. Just one of those days. It's annoying. Just a bad day. There's nothing you can really do about that. You're grumpy. See if there's any quantum slimes that still live here. Yeah, there's some. I think we might as well keep them because, oh, they're making me money. Oh, this was the taters. We're out of taters. Well, that could be a very distant priority for us. I do not need taters anytime soon. Gotta use a pump. It's a pump. Okay, that's good to know. You guys haven't made me much. What's up? But our very delicate equilibrium we had in our little slime-based society is completely tits up now because I died, and so you spend a week resting, obviously, and that's fine. Other than I didn't really want to spend a week resting now. Everything is gone to tits, and that's a bad thing, apparently. Are you talking Dark Souls over there? Don't worry, Dark Souls is soon. I'm fairly sure we'll be playing Dark Souls next. I'm still gonna do a Twitter poll just to be sure what y'all crazy people want, but I think you want Dark Souls, don't you? See, I don't really know much about Dark Souls. You're speaking gibberish to me. It's nice that our slimes don't go crazy, though, if we don't feed them for a little bit, because that gives me some excellent leeway. I know I need rad plorts for something, so we'll put them in there. I get too good to use syndrome pretty badly. I'm trying not to get that in like D&D, but it is one of those things you totally can end up doing to yourself. I'm excited to play more Slime Rancher. I'm sort of getting a little tired of it, but that's because I played a lot of it in a very short period of time. But now I've spent some time away, you know, I just want to play it. It's such a fun game, you know. It's funny, there's been a... Of the games I've played recently, like Slime Rancher and PUBG are both like 100% recommends. They're so good. And Slime Rancher isn't even finished yet! I can see myself coming back to it every now and again. Every now and again. It's cute. It's funny. It's clever. I'm still not 100% on the whole slime science gimmick, but you know, it's not terrible. Do I have anything on me? No. So we need pumps, right? Yeah, PUBG isn't finished yet either. This is a very valid point. We need a lot more pink plorts. Just in general. Oh yeah, we put a Gordo snare somewhere. I have no idea where I did that. All these, you know, aesthetic items that I of course want, but we do need a teleporter. So, deep brine is the main thing. Can I make like a normal pump as well? Yes. We'll do that. Everything requires pink plorts, which is the hassle. Just outside. Well, we get stuff, we just won't get deep brine, you know? You get like commons if you put them inside your base, but you want to put them outside. And we can gather some pink plorts over there because we're going to need them. Come on. Yeah. Yes, I would like you to say the correct things while you're talking to me, please. I wish you could just, you know, like, freaking Pokemon Go just turn the slimes into plorts. That'd be great. You know, just, like, candify them. That'd be so handy. Let's have some adventure. I mean, hopefully at some point during this session, we will get to explore the new area, you know. Of course, all these areas are new to me, but, you know, the new-ish update of the game. Apparently there's some really cool stuff in there, and Dave can believe it because it's a cool game. I did mean to make a rude command and I totally forgot. Man, there's just like no one here today. It's a quiet day. Ow! Such a sleepy day outside. Which is pretty appropriate because I'm having such a sleepy day too. I don't really have, you know, anything exciting to discuss. News-wise, the D&D show is moving along. But it's not, you know, it's not going to be next week or anytime soon. But I would like it to be. It's reached a point where I just want to, I just want to do it. Yeah, I do like the idea of going through the Dark Souls series on stream, because I never really played them. And it'll probably be what I do after this, but I wanna give the old ask. I wanna be polite about it. I think that's honestly all we're gonna get out here, which is pretty sad. Oh, looky here. No, I've never played Bloodborne. I don't have a PS4. But Bloodborne, you know, just the theming really excites me. I hope that even though the Dark Souls series is kind of finished right now, that they do, you know, they Bloodborne it. You know, they make other games that are related to it that aren't just, you know what I'm saying. You reading chat, so you fell off a cliff? Welcome to streaming. That's, you know, you read it, you look, especially when I was playing Binding of Isaac after my art streams, which, I'm excited to bring you some art stream stuff later this week. I might do an art stream tomorrow, because, there may be a reason why there might not be the usual stream on Friday, and I'll just say that. So I might do an art stream on Monday because I have a nice things to work on. Yeah, look at that, exactly 20. Pretty picture streams. Yeah, you know, I really like art streams. The more and more busy I get, and more streamery I become, I definitely still want to do art streams. Even if I move it to one a week because of other commitments, I still want to have the art streams, because I enjoy them. I get work done. Sometimes it's better to paint not on stream, but ultimately it's usually, you know, it's usually good fun and a good time. I know what you're all waiting for. You're just waiting for me to go on a random tangent, aren't you? Well, not today. I don't have anything to tangent about. Or do I? Nothing that is off the top of the old dome piece. I want to grow fruit. There we go. I'm going on a tangent about tangents. I mean, yeah, I mean, I really like tangents. I was thinking, you know, maybe one day I should have a podcast, but this show is my podcast. Whether it's an art stream or on a game stream, I'm talking shit either way. And I can have other people on if I want. I just don't want them on because it's my show. No one's gonna make a brr. A love affair with pizza. I do love pizza. I had... Oh, Midori! I'm not talking about the obvious thing! Splatoon! Yesterday was a beta Splatfest for Splatoon. Of course, if you don't know, there's these... In the game, Splatoon, Nintendo game, there's like these giant festivals where basically everyone who plays it, they take sides and they fight and one side wins in the end. and it's just like a they really do it up, like it's like a concert at the same time, there's all this cool stuff going on. They did a beta for it because Splatoon 2 isn't out yet, it isn't out next week. Splatoon 2, I spent almost all the time I could playing that. I didn't spend all the time I could playing that because my internet died just before the beta started. Look at them, they're trying to eat this and they can't get there. Losers! You suck! But that was such a good time. I was obviously, there were two teams. Team Cake and Team Ice Cream. I was on Team Ice Cream. So was 75% of the English speaking world, because they basically cut it up to Europe and the US were a combined region, but they didn't play at the same time or something weird like that. And obviously, yeah, it was almost all Ice Cream, so I only played against, it was like Ice Cream versus Ice Cream. You're meant to play like two teams against each other, but I was on Team Ice Cream. I also then had some ice cream afterwards, but all the rest of the day, and part of the reason why I had a bit of a weird day yesterday was me just wanting to play more, you know? I indulged in the Splatfest and didn't entirely scratch the itch. I need more. But it's so fun. Ultimately, not a lot is different about Splatoon 2. New maps, like new, there's a new weapon. I think they're proud of like one new weapon, which is the pistols. I hope that's a joke and there's more than one just new weapon. I think it's more new loadouts and new abilities. There's a lot more new abilities than there are new weapons. But it's just, yeah, Tiv, when I can get a capture card, you should expect some Splatoon streams. Because it's such a fun game, you know, you can just chill and play nothing. There's a single player that's meant to be really good. There's also now a horde mode, which I don't really know why Splatoon needs a horde mode. It seems a little weird to me. Not bad, just like unnecessary, kind of. I'm sure it's going to be super fun, but then it was a couple of years ago where every game needed a horde mode, and that's sort of what I'm thinking of when I'm thinking of, oh, now Splatoon has a horde mode. Those dual pistols are okay, you know, they have a very specific playstyle. The dual pistols are very good in maps where you need to do a lot of fighting. They are a fighting weapon. If you don't know about Splatoon, the main mate game mode, you aren't focused on fighting the enemy team. You're trying to, you know, you have paint guns basically, and you try to cover the battlefield in your color paint. The pistols are fighting weapons, you know. If you're in a on a map with a lot of close combat, you can really fight with them, which is pretty fun. But I was using, you know, a little bit of everything. I used to use the like SMG type weapons, but I ended up using the roller most, which is weird. I didn't really like the roller in the first Splatoon, but I had a good time with it today, yesterday. Because it's just such a good time. It's such a feel-good game, and the Splatfest is such a feel-good time. But I just wanted to play more, you know? It finished, and then I was just like lost and not entertained for the rest of the day. You know when you're like, nothing is entertaining enough? It was that kind of thing. I had like a Splatoon hangover. Also, the new singers are amazing. Murray and Pearl. They're brilliant. It also looks great. And it runs great. I'm really excited, you know. The Switch does need this big game. Game finishing syndrome? What do you mean? I can finish this game whenever I want. It's my show. But I do, it'll either be next week or the week after we'll switch to something else. It'll probably be Dark Souls. I will do a poll, but I know what you folks want. I imagine it's people really wanting to finish games, right? I guess. Oh, I mean, no, not really, because that would insinuate that I finished Splatoon. I only got to play a tiny amount of Splatoon. Two, you know? Sort of, though. I get what you mean. I called it, like, a hangover. Splatoon hangover. Because I always need more food. I'm just going to build a farm here and fuck if it works or not. Whatever. We have a lot more space and I probably will get rid of the silo. Wait a minute. No, you know what? I'm not going to... I might as well. I can always get rid of it later. I can always get rid of it later. Oh, exactly, Alyssa. Hopefully at some point today, we will see the new slime types and we will keep one of each, you know? That's what I'm hoping for. I'm doing a little bit of slime science before we go there, because... What's that? What's that? Salad bar? Have three different veggie gardens on the ranch at the same time. Wow. I thought I had that already. I have the fruit one. They need so much more time. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to the ancient ruins and I'm gonna go to the ancient ruins and get me more money. Oh, Pearl and Marina's catchphrase isn't so catchy. I agree. Apparently, they're a lot funnier in the Japanese version. What I do like about Pearl and Marina, as opposed to Callie and Mary in Splatoon, is that they're very, you know, they're like American, you know? Whereas Callie and Mary were very Japanese. I think it's just very interesting that they did that, you know? Very interesting indeed. And you can tell in their music. It's like very, you know, what's the term? Western? Well, it hasn't been a day anyway, so it doesn't matter. Why are they only giving birth to boys? I want women. Birth me a daughter. The glitch slimes are still alive, yeah, but I'm not really paying attention to them. They're just sort of there. They're a bit too awkward for me to manually look after. Birth me a daughter. I like the glitchy slimes, it's just you need to have a very particular setup for them, and I am lazy. Really? I don't need quantum plots enough to worry about farming them right now. I'm literally planning on going to the ruins just to farm some of their plots for money, you know? I mean, no, Midori. Apparently, you're not allowed to be rude in my chat. Who knows? It is nice to have some free-range slimes over here. Especially because they don't eat the chickens. Oh yeah, these guys. Deep brine! Oh, that's handy. Well, we can come back for that. No, I don't have safe words set up. Twitch has default safe words. And I can't really turn them off, I don't think. I could look at that, because, you know, we want to have happy potty mouths in my chat. Of course we do. What's the fun of... You don't speak like a sailor. I'm pretty sure it might have only started doing that since I got affiliate. Because it wasn't a default setting. You know what? I can actually go and change that stuff now. Let me do a little bit of science. Well, that's because you're a lady, Alyssa. And not a lady sailor. Alright, that's not anything I wanted to be. Is this the section I want? Where do I have auto mod? It might be in... There's two different setting sections for Twitch. It's very awkward. I can actually basically turn auto mod off. Weirdly, okay, I have filters on. There's no filters for profanity. There's no filters for aggressive language. There's no filters for a sexually explicit language, but there is identity language. Alright, I've changed it a little bit. Should be fine. I don't know what identity, you know, anything that might be, you know, sexist or racist, apparently, is what they talked about for identity language. A little weird, but I turned it off for now. If people start coming in and saying incredibly offensive things, Tib will deal with it, because he's a good boy. Ooh, these guys have been pooping all day. Yeah, I did have some ice cream after playing Splatoon because playing it all made me want ice cream. And of course Team Ice Cream won, by the way, because they're the correct one. You know, the correct team won. Fuck is not as offensive as cock. There was only Team Ice Cream, basically. You know, I've played maybe two matches in my 4 hours against Team Cake. Almost all of them were, you know, friendlies against Team Ice Cream. But that game was pretty good. I didn't really like the second rotation of maps, I'll be honest. I didn't like the, I didn't like Moray Towers. I didn't like it in the last game either. The issue I have with that is, that map is very snowball-y. It's very hard to come back from, losing. Where most other maps, they have, you know, lots of avenues to come back. And you'd think Moray Towers has more, oh yeah, I mean, visually it was Team Cupcake, but, you know, it was Team Cake. But also, a lot of people took Team Ice Cream because not many people like Pearl. But I'm not this salty real life either. Aside from I am. Sometimes. What are you doing? Get the hell back in your cage. There's only three of them! No wonder they don't need food. All right, I need to go get some blue slimes. We've apparently they all escaped. I don't know if Dorb is a cute name or like the name you call a fairly stupid half orc. Man, I just want to do my D&D stream already. I'm trying to get a fourth person is just a hassle right now. I don't like this weird kind of networking I have to do. I just want to play some D&D. Tiv is not the fourth. Real talk, I actually tried to get Tiv on, he just can't do the time. I tried to be there for my boys. Ugh. That's annoying, Midori, that Nintendo nearly, like, were threatening you. Which is funny because the, you need a chicken, don't you? I don't have a chicken for you. Come with me. I'm getting you a chicken. No, he left. Burned? You know. Yes. I am calling you a fairly stupid dark orc. Dark orc? Dark orc. I actually had that. You know, I had a weird thing. When they did the first beta for Splatoon 2, it didn't work for me. You know, the internet was just really bad. No, the internet was really bad. It didn't work. It dropped me all the time. And I said that on Twitter. And then after the new beta, someone was like, you need to fix this immediately. People can't play. And I'm like, no, it's actually, it works now. It's completely fixed. For me, personally. I'm sorry you have a trouble. It's like... Weird. Weird. Well, the thing is with trying to find people for a D&D show is it's never going to be at the perfect time for anyone. I'm quite lucky in that it's currently the same sort of time frame as my other D&D games. So, I have, you know, I have those people if I need them. And you know what? I'm currently not... It's weird. I have a fourth maybe. And if that maybe turns out to be a hell no...
Maybe you'll consider some of these things that you're saying to me.
Yeah, it's pretty funny, Tim, that you just have... It happens to be the one day you can't do it, but... Them's the way the grass grows, you know? Yeah. Children should be seen and not heard, you know what I'm saying? Tiv, it's the day is not moving to start with. It's Wednesday. Wednesdays is the main way I can keep doing all my art streams and stuff. There's no real flexibility about it, sadly. Because business. Yeah, you just want to watch. I mean, yeah, exactly. I just want to do it, you know? It's so close. I'm like, starting to make the overlays. Tonight, actually, after the stream, I'm going to be making some overlays. I just... Ugh. The most annoying thing about any kind of thing when you're planning is when you're close. But not all the way there. It's always the worst. That cat died, didn't it? I can have at least a mod around, otherwise I'll have to mod someone. Probably Doc will be able to be around though, it's usually a good time for her. Yeah. Watching VOD, it's the thing with D&D streams, it's always so much better to be on the stream. What's going on here?
But
Huh. Little glowy balls. Fair? As long as I have one mod around for the D&D show, I'll be happy. It's just that thing. It's so close to being... To being. I want it. I need it. I wanted to collect some quantum plot. Oh, hello. Hello. There. I know I was collecting chickens for a reason. Interesting. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna leave an echo so I remember which way I wanna go. Tiv, you know I'm trying to get you on something. If I do another show, you might be on that. I don't know if I'd ever have enough time to do two D&D shows, though. I'd have to just start destroying my own shows. Well, I don't know, Bernd. You're kind of, I don't know, what's the word? Dictatory, a little bit. No, I... Hello, lad. You're gonna need a lot more than that, aren't you? Well, usually crazy and dictatory comes hand in hand. Not always, but you know, enough times. It's crazy I didn't notice these echoes before. You'd think I would, but I didn't. Not at all. Not even a little bit, not even a bit. The music is so sad. I came here to get quantum plorts. I don't think I'll be able to because there's no normal fruit to trade into quantum plorts. There's only phase lemon. You have to like come here with a supply of fruit, which I totally forgot. Oh, I know what I wanted. Captain of the Guard can be a villain. What are these baby chickens? They're gonna get eaten. Yes, they are. Yes, they are! Long live King Ollie. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're a little gremlin? Yeah, I mean, you know, there's nothing wrong with being a gremlin. I can respect gremlin kind. I need more chickens. I need more meat for my god! Meat for the meat god! Pastrami for the pastrami throne. Etc, etc. I actually have some pastrami. Which is why it came to mind. Not on me. Not in my pockets. That reminds me. I actually made a entirely custom, not entirely, a custom subclass for Doc if she plays D&D. I mean, her first character wouldn't be custom, but she was originally going to be on my show, but then, you know, I need more professionalism, which is a bit sad to say, but it's the way it be. The reason why I'm doing so well right now is that I run a clean ship. I was going to say I run a tight ship, which might have some implications I'm a-okay with. You're not too stupid for the show. Here's the thing. I feel like it's not so bad to have someone new to D&D if they're interested in it, but it will slow things down, so it is a bit of an issue. It's definitely something I had to think about. But no, there's more to it, Doc, and you know that. Chicken. I think I've got enough chickens. Look at that horrible problem. Oh no. I'm gonna go over here now. Oh no. It is my problem. Combat? Oh, I'm an idiot, boy. I'm a dumb idiot. I'm a big, dumb, stupid, dumbass, dumb fuck. I'm intending to feed the chickens to the giant slime. I just completely forgot that I'm a dumb idiot, stupid man. Cause I left the door locked. I get in. I gotta wait for my energy to recharge. And there we go! You need more? We harvest like every chicken in the land for that. Like every chicken in the land. The quote system? I've seen it on another channel with over 2,000 quotes. It's fine. It'll be fine. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Speaking of, Doctor Who, they just announced that the new Doctor is a lady. That's pretty cool. I didn't really watch Doctor Who for a while though, so I don't super care, but you know, pretty neat. Thing is with Doctor Who, being British, kind of grew up with it. The old stuff and then the new reboot. So I watched it when I was a little sprogling, see. And the issue with Doctor Who is that I really liked it when I was a little kid, like the first seasons, like the David Tennant seasons and the guy before him that I can never remember the name of. And I really liked that, and it was a good time. But I ended up like, as it got on and as I got older, I was like, oh, the show is dumb. This show is super dumb. Like, these new seasons are dumb. No, the show was always dumb. I, as a kid, never realized that part of Doctor Who is that it's got something I like to call, Chris Eccleston, exactly. I like to call it inherent dumbness. It's not like an insult. D&D is inherently dumb, and I love it. You know, you're pretending to be knights and sorcerers, and I embrace the inherent dumbness with, you know, other stupid tropes and things like that. But I never really realized that about Doctor Who. I, in fact, like really liked their spin-off Torchwood because it was like edgy and serious and adult. But It was like, quite recently I realized that, like, oh yeah, Doctor Who was meant to be dumb. It's always meant to be a little bit dumb and a little bit camp. I just didn't see that as a kid. So while I haven't watched it for many seasons, it is on my list of things to rewatch. But you know what? I didn't really like the writer they had on it too for a while. Apparently there's a new writer and there's a new doctor and there's a lady, and you know, that's refreshing and different, and I might just give it a try. What if it's just Wizards Without Mana? I feel like you're... CGI and animations are not too... I agree. There's definitely a show that does better when they do things like masks. When they do things, you know, that are practical effects rather than CGI. Absolutely. Most shows are better when they do practical effects rather than CGI, of course. Shadowrun lore didn't come true? Well, you know, there would have been some implications. Shadowrun is pretty sweet, though. Although it would take me, like, actually a year to learn, it's something I do want to do one day on, you know, The Ollie Show. The Ollie Show. But I thought... You know, etc, etc. Well, see, in the UK, all of Doctor Who is on Netflix, but that's because it's the UK. You know? Almost every slime I have is blue. Well, you know what? Blue is an okay color. It's not the best color. It's okay. We all know what the best color is, right? Well, I'm fairly sure there's a new blue slime coming sometime soon. But what we need first is some deep brine, baby. Purple is my second favorite color. I might do a journal, or I might delegate it to someone else to do, yes. I'll probably do what I do for, my other games and have a sort of comic-y type update thing going on. Oh, you're still going? I didn't know you did that. That's super handy. But we have enough deep brine, I think. So now we should have enough science to get to put a teleporter where the entrance to the glass desert is. I haven't opened the glass desert, but I want to put a teleporter there because it's super far away and it's in the ruins, so I'll never find it on my own, you know, without taking a real long time. But yeah, Tiv, that definitely will be a thing in some form. Don't worry about it. You know what? I think you should all pander to Ollie. Yeah, that could work. I am awesome. Correct. Correct opinion, madam. You know what? I'm gonna need to close my door. I left it open because my cat might want to come in, but it's weirding me out. I have a thing about open doors. I do not like open doors. I used to weird out my D&D group when I played in person. I'd always be like, oh yeah, great, close the door. I just don't like open doors. Don't like open doors. I don't like them. Weird me out. So now we're going to go back to the ruins and place our pink teleporter. We should probably put one end here, huh? So we don't forget it. I'm going to put it like here. We'll put the other end. Back to the ruins! Everyone's favorite place. Look at our floaty balls. I bet you giggled at that, didn't you? You dirty, dirty animals. You damn dirty apes! Is the new Planet of the Apes movie out yet? I probably should watch that. And you know how I said I'm going to ruins? Yeah, first I need to just sacrifice a bunch of chickens to my machine. I have a machine that runs on chickens, and it creates money. Oh, they finally started giving me hens! Yeah, that could be a pretty cool way to do it, actually. There's a funny thing about me doing the D&D show, though. Depending on how soon I do it, there may or may not be, like, an apocalyptic-scale event going on in my D&D world that it's going to be set in. So I need to figure out what I'm going to do about that. Whether I'm just going to kind of ignore it and go around it for a while, which is what I'll probably do, or just, like, pretend that it's set slightly after. And just ignore the problem for a bit. I haven't spent any time lost this time, actually. Ye of little faith. I know exactly what I'm doing and where I'm going. Right now. Right here. Right now. I like how one of the quantum slimes has just attached itself to the fruit bush. Because, you know, that's practical, you know? He's gonna get the good food in. Arveen just, you know, knows. She also may, or he may also may be working. It's because Arveen is a guy who plays a girl in my games, so the name Arveen is associated to a female character in my brain, which confuses me. Confuses me! He is scared of a scare slime? Yeah, but you can't take away the scare slime. Is the thing. You can delete the entire patch, you can't delete the scared slime. So. Guy's gonna be scared, and that's what you get for pilfering my food. That's because. Every time I spoke about Arveen, it's been a her, because Arveen, a character, is a her. It's not a very confusing situation, it's just a little bit of a mindfuck occasionally. Yeah, who knows? Also, who really cares? That's kind of my opinion on, you know, like, gender politics. It's like, sure, whatever. Do what you want. I like you as a person, Arveen. You can be whatever. Nah, I hate Arveen. Arveen sucks. Hey, Hunter. What's going on? How's it hanging? So, I have Q berries. I'm gonna feed. I think we need like 9 quantum plorts to open the glass desert. I don't know if we're gonna open the glass desert. Well, I'm glad you're feeling good. Ultimately, everyone should feel good. All the time, I'm gonna make everyone... I don't know. There was gonna be like a totalitarianism joke thing going on there. I couldn't be put up to finish it. Arveen is a dragon girl now. Oh, this place is so much nicer in daytime. Still no emotes? Well, yeah, there's like so many affiliates trying to get their emotes through all at once. It's not gonna happen anytime soon. You know I'm tempted to have a lewd emote, but it would be abused! Don't abuse Ollie. The only people abused here are slimes, and slimes aren't people! So it's okay! There will never be- there will be emotes, it just might be for, like, months. It might be a very long time. Ooh, that water's all goopy. I am tempted to have a lewd emote, but the thing is it would have to be the $25 emote. So no one would really get to use it, which is a sad thing. But, at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. In the end, it didn't even matter, you know. Want to say this is the way I want to go. I'm not doing the boom slime right now. I know. I mean, I don't want you to really get a $25 sub. It's actually way better for you to get a See? I'm smart. See? I'm a smart boy. I'm a smart boy! Everyone knows it! I'm a smart boy. Like, you're way better doing a 20- if you want to support me much, doing like a $5 Twitch sub so you get the emotes and then a, yes! And then a, $20 Patreon, because Patreon gets you more. I don't care about the chickens right now. Ooh. It's like an instant portal. You're on like the other side of the world, I'd imagine. Welcome to the, what's it called? The Desert of Glass? New area. New area, friends. Won't explore it too much because we do want to go feed that boom slime, but you know, see what we can find. Oh, there's a chicken. I think it's the same planet. I think it's on the other side of the planet. Because we just left daytime to go to nighttime, so I think we're on like the other. It's got a hat. Oh, try water on the plants. No. That would have been really cool. What's this noise? It's like a whooshing noise. I think it's just the ambient noise. Glass desert. Yeah. I'm gonna try chickens on the plants. Unless they're chicken eating plants. Hello. Never mind now. Purple slimes, baby! A Devish slime is a swirling, whirling bundle of energy in slimy form. Glass Desert. Cruising across its dusty dunes at high speed! They can wherever it needs to go, it gets there in a hurry. Total chaos of the ranch not cared for. They run wounds, get an object away. Produce a little high from there, toss anything they touch. Oh, it literally made a really big one. Rock slimes. Ow. More like rock slimes, more like cock slimes. Hey, hey. Because they suck. Wait. It's backwards. The last desert is a fascinating place, but you need to be on guard any moment. Dangerous solar anomaly can occur. It will cause all heck to break loose for a spell. You'll know it when you see it. Get back here, cutie. So, I have a feeling that keeping dervish slimes might ruin everything. Alright, I'm gonna try a chicken on the plant because you're crazy people. Did it work? Did it do anything? No. Little wind slimes. Little spinny doos. My lord! I have burned a long time coming to you. Oh. Oh. It's red and angry now. I'm gonna stay inside, maybe. Hello. That's scary music. Oh, fuck. It's literally like rains of fire going on. We're okay. My lord will protect me. Oh, no, that's not something you absorb. That's something that kills you. Like... slimes! Oh. Fire slimes, fire slimes. Red breed of slime lives on ash. Eat just about any food without being able to be, burn it to ash first. Feed a fire slime as an incinerator with the ash trough upgrade. Interesting. These little slimes have to eat like ash. You have to have an incinerator and like throw shit in there. That's pretty cool. You know what? These guys are living in the grotto. Guaranteed. Is it? It's not over, it's still going, but I also wanna... Oh, good, it's done. Good. No, that's fine. Luckily, we were inside. Ooh, key door. We have a key, but we probably want to explore everywhere about the keys first. You can't ban Doc, but you can shame her. You can shame Doc pretty hardcore. For the crime of bad jokes. I don't know what the plants do. I have no idea. I don't know how to... I clearly can interact with them somehow. I just know there's another key. There's a crystal slime symbol there. Desert is a harsh place for sure, but in lots of pockets like this where life is waiting to flow back into the soil and reach towards the clouds. Huh. Must have something to do with the crystal slime thing outside. I tried shooting a chicken at it, and it didn't like it. But I don't have any crystals on me. Yeah, there's so many crystal slime things here. We should do that at some point. That would be pretty cool. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little bit more wandering, and then we're gonna go back with the, and collect some chickens, and then we're gonna, Yeah, baby chickens? I'd find that a little... Well, you're adorable and precious. But, it means I won't eat you. Immediately, anyway. Yeah. I'm gonna go give more chickens to the broom slime. Oh, I can't do that right now. Yeah, I really doubt you'd have to give baby chickens to them, because you haven't baby chickens haven't had any purpose until now. I'd try it, if I can find a baby chicken near one. Nah. Well. I feel like there's a lot that I haven't seen yet, but maybe I can open more areas. I mean, I can open more areas of keys. Duh. But also, there's probably just pathways I haven't seen, because I haven't really looked. I'll play PUBG. Can't disrespect that. PUBG is a good game. Well, that was cool. We have some new slimes to take care of. Let's keep Dervish slimes here for now. Definitely want high walls and a net. Let's get everything. What do you eat? You eat fruit. That's fine. We'll get you some fruit. Fire does not fuse with anything else. Fire is like puddle slimes, I think. But we'll see. We'll see. Because they have to be kept in a very special environment, apparently. Like, you have to make an incinerator, burn food for them, you know. Like puddle slimes, have I have these little ponds. So I'll do that in the grotto. In the grotto! Dervish plots are worth about 100. Look at the happy rad slimes. Look at those big old smiley faces.
Hello. Hello, cuties. Hello.
They purr too. Yeah, they're literally like fiery versions of puddle slimes. They're just very bouncy. Get in there. I've never used the incinerator either, but it's like, it's their thing. Look at them, they're cuties. They purr. You're a bit more of a, like a masculine purr than the puddle slimes too, which is quite cute. Not worth much though. But then they kind of like the puddle slimes where you just sort of keep them going for the sake of keeping them going. Right, now we need money again, so let's do a harvest! Everybody's favorite time of year, harvest time, harvest time! When I do the harvest, everybody's happy. that final note? You can buy that on my new album, Dick City, available now on iTunes. I would have a puddle slime IRL. I wouldn't need to take care of them. I just need to like sit there and read them stories. That'd be adorable. It'd be the best thing ever. Ah, the sound of capitalism. It truly brings an erection to my ears. That sounded a lot better in my head. Yeah, I think I am gonna upgrade my rank. Or buy some new stuff at the science machine. But I think I'll upgrade my rank first. I kind of care about that more than doing more random science right now. Because other than the teleporter, you know, we can make a stage. We can make some costumes. We can make some cosmetics. Sure, we can. I like how the boom slimes look really like confused when they blow themselves up. It's like they don't know they're gonna do it. They know. The farm feels really relaxing after going to the desert of firestorms and death. No. Nice and calm, nice and calm. I mean, let's see what other stuff we can build right now. We can make more stuff this harvest. We can make some lamps, some cosmetic stuff. But all of them need deep brine. Or indigonium. Missing now. Pinks. It's only pinks. Understandably. I know! But I feel like that might have something to do with crystal slimes. I might be entirely wrong, but finding plant slimes is probably linked to crystal slimes. Right? Right? That makes sense to me. Music to Vineers. I mean, the best part about an upcoming D&D show, I'm getting my voices ready, baby. Dumb voices? That's like part of the Ollie DMing experience. Bad accents? It's important. Oh, they're full! They're full of money! Genuine excitement! You know when you like you do something and you're like, I'm stupid. What's up, Doc? Why do you need to die? I'm not gonna question it. Yeah, I'm thrilled to. I'm free to dish out the murder. Will we hit 20,000? I hope so. I'm sure you'll get plenty of sympathy in chat. No worse. But then you've got me being lovely and charming and hilarious. And you know, that makes everything better. No, wait a minute. So. It's not really gross. I don't really care about these things. I have these conversations all the time. Yeah! It's not really gross, it's just like, life sucks. Oh, look at how happy they are! I really need to feed these guys. You get some food. I know I kind of, you know, have been giving more food to your brothers over there, who aren't really your brothers at all. I mean, I can't even pretend that. But, you know, you're just not as valuable now. That's really the fact of the matter. Dervish mixed with Tangle. That might be handy. There's a couple of new slime types, apparently. I mean, there's that kind and that kind. So it depends on what they eat. Because the Dervish eat fruit, which is fairly easy to feed them, because everything else needs fruit as well. I'm excited to see these so-called Tangle Slimes, because what they're meant to be like... they're meant to be... Plant Slimes? Right? That's pretty exciting. I like plants. Feed my pink slimes a bunch of carrots, make them happy. I like having these little fields of stuff instead of the trees, because it's just so much easier to collect stuff. Come with me, little chickens, don't question where you're going. You're going to a better place! It's the stomach of a big slime! Congratulations! Colorful book, is that a colorful chicken? You know you're right. There's gotta be a connection. But what is the connection? Tangle slimes will steal? Well... we'll see about that. I'll have to, you know, punish some slimes. I have to punish some slimes. We don't have any dirty thief slimes in our little farm. They're a little hungry. They're a little hungry, okay? They're a little hungry. Ooh. think harvest is done, mostly. We can get some crystal slimes and go back to the desert of the glass. Or we can do the boom slime! I mean, we can do both at the same time, roughly, if we just do some smartness. I know, that's not a very smart idea, is it? But luckily, pink slimes don't really care if they don't get food. Pink honeys, they're so chill, they do not care if they don't get food. Oh look, I have an email from Casey. Casey! New colors. Ugh. Ooh. Yes, please. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a little bit of a wander. Feed the big boy some of my random chickens. Oh, they are full. Well, let's get a 50s from each of these, and then we'll sell most of the crystal slime, but keep about 5? 10? 10 seems like a safe number.
Ba-ba-ba?
It's begun. Been streaming for an hour and a half? It doesn't even feel like it. Need much more, so if I do like this, I think I'll be fine. To science land, that I shall start the process. Somebody stop me. He's gone mad with no power. Now, will I be able to find the boom slime when I go through the portal away? That's the important question. The answer is no. It's pretty! sorry, excuse me. Music in this area is so cool. I like it a lot. I think the plant slimes do eat meat because the Gordo we found ate meat. Right? And they eat the same amount. Same thing, the Gordos and the normals. So, I'm fairly sure the plant slimes will eat meat. Which is fine, because we have a lot of chickens, and I have no real issue keeping more chickens. It's just we have to find the plant slimes. The area I'm looking for is like around here, right? Ah, something really tickled my throat. Is this the fucking entrance to the area? Gosh. Oh, that's something I don't care about. Kingdom Hearts. Big old announcement. Twitter is all over the new Kingdom Hearts. I don't get Kingdom Hearts. I feel like I just don't understand it. don't understand the appeal of Kingdom Hearts at all. No, I wasn't attacked by a moth that made me cough. Although the rhyming of that would be good for a children's book. Hello, my lord! He's still hungry! Hello, Cat Slime. Did you smell the chicken? There's a lot of tar going around. Now, there should be a lot of chickens about here. I was very tired. I can feed the big boy later. I can feed the big boy later, but that would be admitting defeat. We do need time for the chickens to grow. So I'm not gonna try very hard. I know, I wanna boom the boom. I wanna boom shakalaka shake the room. I'm sorry for that one. I was trying to remember the Flight of the Conchords song, which is not that. How's the Flight of the Conchords go? They have a song called Boom. It is not that. And I would be lying if I said I believed in you, and you know, Mama told me not to lie, so. Trees! Golden tree? We need one of them. I mean, if it ends up just spending like the next, when we play this on Wednesday, it's just me, you know, doing some decorations for my farm, I'll be fine with that. Now he tells them how I seize them. I'm a whale biologist. Someone just started playing Motorsport Manager in my friend list. Obviously, I need to find new friends. Have you noticed that most of my jokes are Futurama? I haven't told an original joke in 75 years! Yes. Oh, cats from the sky! Okay, now I'm lost. Now I'm lost. No, I'm not. Am I? You stupid idiot! You stupid dumb idiot! You're dumb! You signed yourself. Oh, I'm a beast that can't eat water. I'm gonna go to Waterland. You signed yourself. not lost, okay? Everywhere in this damn place looks the same. I need to make, like, signposts. There we are. We're not the no-home boys. We're standing in your home, right? He needed one more- Oh my god, that's a lot of boom. This is dangerous. Glorious. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey, yo, cool it, hotshot. Come on, forget about it. Hello. Hello, do you want to come with me on an adventure? Alright, come on. Yeah, we have an adventure friend. And a lot of chickens. I'm gonna relocate these chickens to the glass desert. Or shoot them into the water. Whichever comes first. Yeah. What's wrong with abandoning them in the desert? There's no sun. No, it's nighttime. So what do you think, friend? This place is weird, huh? Moon jump! Moon boy! What do you think? Pretty crazy, huh? Yeah, you like it. Alright. You chill. Not daytime, it's nighttime. It's the opposite of daytime. I'll come back for him. I'm coming back! It'd be reckless of me to explore an entire area with a phosphor slime. What if it got slightly hot? It would melt to goo. To goo, I say. Huh? Huh? Ah! You just want rock? I bought all this crystal for nothing? Fuck! It must be, but the thing is that rock and crystal look the same. And I figured it would be crystal because we already had ones that needed rock earlier, so I thought maybe it would be a little bit more difficult, a little bit more magical. But no, it's just a fuck Ollie day situation. Where's that noise coming from? I'm pretty good at murder. Don't underestimate me in the murder field. Get in me, so I can take you somewhere else. I'll work out what these guys need one day. Alright, do they want baby chickens? No, that's salted. Lots of purples. And here's some color dudes. Colorful boys. Oh, Tiff, I never said you were better than me in PUBG. I'm not gonna lie like that. I mean, I was better than you. You're better than me. Everyone knows that. Oh, I got a bit of a headache. I'll probably take a break in a bit. I have a feeling that the flowers have nothing to do with chickens. Because that would be weird. They don't have mouths. They probably just need a specific... There are rock guys? There were rock guys! Fuck you! I got nothing to feed them though, they eat vegetables. See, that's not gonna do anything. Unless... I'm gonna make a bunch of tar doing that, aren't I? Oh, dumb Ollie is dumb. Well, at least the problem will take care of itself. There's like four rock things though. The phosphor slime isn't dead. Stop being a pessimist. Have some hope for once in your life. We're fine, everything's fine. Just ignore the fire. If you ignore the- ooh, roasted chicken. If you ignore the fire, everything's fine. Whoop. Hello. What do you have to say, dude? Okay, weird, dumb theories. Yeah. We should be safe up here, right? Yeah, look at this. Oh, it's just... It's just a little bit of pain. That really screwed up my eyes. Alright, this area needs dervish. Ugh, so much stuff. Tivalik supports me like a well-fitted bra. Oh, there is daytime. Yeah, that phosphor slime is dead. Okay, now it's dead. It wasn't dead before, but now it's... It probably just went underground. They do that. Can you just make sucking noises every time I inhale something? That'll get weird real fast. And I'd like that. Okay, so now I'm lost. I haven't even seen you yet. Thank you. New fruit, new fruit, new fruit. What the? I'm just trying to have some fruit here. Get out of here! I'm just trying to make a fruit salad. Oh great, another key door. Yeah, you better run. Tiv, I was tempted to make that joke and I didn't because I'm better. Yeah, Photoshop files would actually be great, Erin. Sorry, I can't really super pay attention right now. Photoshop files would be delicious. That would help me a bunch. It is like, it's always easier to do something when you have an example of what you're doing, you know? Check if my theory is correct that these are linked. Yeah, okay, yeah. So we need to come back here with some rock plots. That's okay, we can do that, we can do that. We can do that. That's fine, that's easy. Chicken. In. Slimes. It's pretty funny that we haven't found any. I mean, this guy eats meat, but I'm gonna keep these chickens for myself because I need them. Sorry, Gordo. I can tell that you're having a lot of fun with Kieran, which is why it's fun to play with Kieran. You know, playing with a character that that someone's not having fun with is not fun. But when you're just embracing the character. It's a good time. I like lawful characters. It's very easy to be chaotic sometimes. I mean, it depends on the world, of course. In Scott's games, it's going to be harder to be chaotic than, say, in my games. Because he's very good at keeping the world like that. But I see a lot of chaotic characters. I like lawful, just for the changes. I know there are rock slimes, we can worry about it later. There's always going to be rules to follow, and being lawful doesn't necessarily mean you follow rules. Yeah, it really looked difficult. It really looked difficult. It looked so hard to fire magic at that shopkeeper. Yeah, I'll believe you. Well, that's weird looking. I don't want to keep these prickly pears somewhere. Yeah, the warning shot instantly killed them though, is the thing. Casey! Shut up, Casey! I don't care about you, Casey. I want to have a farm somewhere that's running out, right? Don't forget to burn some food, you're right. I can burn these excess heartbeats, because we have a heartbeat harvest going on. What are carrots? We have the carrots. Probably burn the carrots. There we go. I knew I had an empty plot. I thought I had some carrots growing, but I guess I didn't. I can't afford my next Z rank. I'm gonna wait a split second. Although it was a statue, wasn't it? It was something like a statue, and I do like statues. A statue for me. Ooh. Yeah. A trophy. A trophy's like a statue. Oh look, we have this old chicken that doesn't want to do anything anymore. Bat. Ow. Need that. The pier with the puddle slimes? You're right, we do have room there. Maybe for tangle slimes. The issue with the pier is it's awkwardly far away. It's not far away, it's just slightly further. Stalbor's end goal isn't statues of himself. Nah. Stalbor has a very obvious end goal. And you better hope he gets it. That's all I'll say. That's it, you know. Stalbor's end goal is Luca. I mean, he's seen him naked now, so now the fanfiction can start. Mr. Vengeance? Oh, that's fine, Aaron. I was working with something on Scott. I was on screen share with him. And I brought up that I haven't named any of... I don't really name layers, I name folders of layers. But individual layers rarely get names. Ha! Well then you're doing better than me. I have a folder named background and there are like 17 layers in it. But I know how I work by now, so it's fine. Alright, I am going to... Let's see, Wavine. I'm gonna take a little break. Go downstairs, do a little dance, make love tonight, you know, stuff like that. So I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be back in, you know, like 5 minutes or so. Probably shorter. To play more Slime Rancher, because this game's...